Hey guys, welcome back. It's me again, and today we are going to be watching the new trailer for a new movie called The Shape of the Water. Sorry, The Shape of Water. To be honest, that doesn't sound any different. But as it's been a couple of days since I last did anything, I've been working on projects for the new Doctor Who reaction. They did react, and I was a little bit surprised, but welcomed. See you in my land late in the week. I've been trying to get back into Injustice 2, and so far I have not got anywhere so I can actually start playing the game. Despite I said I was going to do that months ago, but I will start playing this game. We do have a Facebook page now, and I have a Spotify as well, but obviously you guys are watched on like Spotify, so that's simple. But if you want to follow the Facebook page, please like it and get a catch up on little bits of news that I find that interesting every so often. Or if you don't want, tell me. Tell me if you want to hear more stuff about something, but you'll get some mostly about Star Wars. Now, we all like Star Wars. Except for the people who don't like them. But so we're gonna watch The Shape of Water. See how this goes. Let's go. Let's see if we can get this phone to work so I can actually hear anything.
If I told you about her, the princess without voice, what would I say?
Okay. This is promising the snowman anyway.
Eliza, come on.
Ah, we've got her. Okay, that's not bad, yeah.
Deaf?
Mute, sir. She can hear you.
You clean that lab, you get out.
This may very well be the most sensitive asset ever to be housed in this facility.
You may think that thing looks human, stands
oh,
on two legs,
nice!
right? But
Wow!
you're created in the Lord's image. You don't think that's what the Lord looks like, do you?
This creature is intelligent. Capable of language, of understanding emotions.
Huh. Uh-oh.
When he looks at me, he does not know how I am incomplete. He sees me as I am.
J'avoue, j'en ai bavé, pas vous.
This is quite interesting.
The natives in the Amazon worshipped him like a god.
Oh, come on!
Get him out.
What are you talking about? No!
We need to take it apart, learn how it works.
Really?
I don't want an intricate, beautiful thing destroyed.
We can do
yeah.
nothing. I'm sorry.
Don't do this, Eliza.
What is she saying?
Don't do this.
Oh God, it's not even human.
I do nothing. Neither are we.
If I told you about her, what would I say? I wonder.
Good. Good. That was pretty good. That was good. That was more impressive than the snowman. I do have a link to the snowman reaction underneath as well, and probably the link for the trailer as well. Anyway, Shape of Water. That was quite interesting. Deaf woman works in laboratory. Sorry, no. She's not deaf. She can't speak. That's what it is. She can hear, but she can't speak. No one teach her how to speak. Ugh. Starts like in this aqua creature kind of thing, and it likes her, and that's why the guy. I like the intro. He likes the princess of the sea or something. That's quite interesting how he started off with that, and then she's living in the water in the bedroom, just like nothing. But that's quite interesting, and Well, I don't even know I'm looking. My phone's even on. That's quite interesting. I am actually maybe looking a bit forward if we can get some more detail onto that. Please tell me if we know anything more about this movie, because I do like the actress. She is good at this kind of roles in movies. And if you have any other movies, please recommend them to me. And thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you don't want to do that, there's a Facebook page. Please like that. It'd be all appreciated. Links are all below. Thank you, and may the force be with you. Always. Fish people.